Everything you see on the inside was basically organized, as Mike said, to make this vehicle comfortable. It's designed nominally for a three-day mission, and we wanted to make sure that you could live comfortably in a three-day mission. At the end of it, you want to leave that vehicle, go back into your outpost.
Yeah, David Campan is a avionics engineer, so electrical engineer. We've got Derek Wagner, one of our mechanical engineers. We have Ben Wolf, and Andy Spinney, who are a traffic team that keep the vehicle operating as well. Somewhere hiding over here is Dr. Kim Hambleton, who's our remote driver.